Wrestling, brought to you in part by A&W. So sit back and pour yourself an A&W root beer or cream soda.
Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jim Ross, and welcome to another exciting hour of the National Wrestling Alliance. This is Worldwide Wrestling. In the next 60 minutes, we will have that report that we promised you last week with Ric Flair's physician, Dr. Iswanek from Charlotte, North Carolina. Our big main event will be Jack Victory challenging Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. We'll also see the great Muta wrestle two men. The number one contender for the United States Heavyweight Championship, Lex Luger, will be in action. We'll also see the Dynamic Dudes. And also, fans, get your pencil and paper handy, because we'll tell you how you can vote for the A&W Cream Soda King of the Slams a little bit later in this broadcast. We'll be hearing from Terry Funk in the next 60 minutes as well, along with United States Heavyweight Champion Freebird Michael P.S. Hayes. But right now, let's go up to the ring, and the Dynamic Dudes are getting ready for tag team action.
From Knoxville, Tennessee, Joe Kazana and Deke Rivers from Memphis, Tennessee. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from the city of Sunshine, the Dynamic Dudes.
Of yet that Dr. Death has met with some misfortune in Japan. We don't know if he was in an automobile accident or was hurt in the ring. But we do understand Dr. Death has sustained an injury in Japan, and we hope to have more information on that next week. All right, the bell has sounded now. It'll be Johnny going in against Deke Rivers. Side headlock. Nice football tackle by the youngster. Going deep underneath there. Surfboard maneuver by Johnny and the Dynamic Dudes, this young team, and really captivating the fans all over the country. They have kept their winning streak alive. Johnny comes off the top rope. Another tag is made here. Over the top rope goes Johnny, or Shane, rather. Wrist lock into a fireman carry takeover. Our camera's taking you right in the ring here tonight. Still to come, the number one contender for the United States Heavyweight Championship, the total package, Lex Luger, to meet Steve Casey. Oh, big drop kick. Superior teamwork by these two young men. As I mentioned, they are still alive in the undefeated streak. Tournament, and they will be facing the New Zealand Militia. We'll have an update on that match, as we will the Ron Simmons Ranger Raw Samoan SWAT team tag team event. And I just saw Teddy Long go by here, going down to ringside. Long doing a lot of scouting, and you can hear what the people here think of Teddy Long. Money to buy those threads. They're taking a lot of notes. The Dudes with a great double team move here. Kazana up, double, slingshot suplex. And the Dynamic Dudes are going to make short work of this one.
And the winner
altercation happened recently involving Terry Funk and the Stinger. We will show you that altercation courtesy of NWA Pro Wrestling in just a moment. But right here is the double slingshot suplex. Kazana is history. The Dudes remain victorious. And now let's go to that altercation involving Funk and Sting.
You know, Lance, you know what I'd like to do, though? As I would like to sincerely go ahead and tell Ric Flair that we wish him well. And I know you do, too. And I'm sure that you do, too, Sting. You know, what is your name anyhow, you know, Sting? What is your first name? Is it B, you know, B Sting?
Just leave us alone.
Or is it, or is it Ray, you know, Sting Ray? No, Lance. I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding you. I'm just kidding you. You know, I know that you are the world's television champion, yeah. You know. What do you do? Have a belt that goes around your waist with a TV on it, you know, a Motorola or a Zenith?
Okay, you see the belt.
No,
the champion.
No. What are you going to be next, the world's washing machine champion?
All right.
Are you going to have yourself a Maytag? Are you going to get yourself a Lady Kenmore? And maybe with your brains, you could go ahead and take it to the theater every Saturday night.
Very funny. Very.
No, I'm just kidding you, Sting. What I want to do is I really want to shake your hand and become your friend. Let's shake hands. Come on.
We're out of time. We got to get out of here. Our time is up. Hey, come on now, you guys. Hey, not now. We're out of here. Will you get out? Come on, Terry. Come on.
Hey,
wait.
Not now.
Hey,